Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to the Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Let's continue. So we are back at playing as Link in the epilogue, apparently already. the Sacred Sword, so we're going to end as Link, we can choose our own weapon. And I'm going with this one. I was upgrading weapons last time. I don't know if the star markings is anything important, but I had this sword for, that was 150 with the 3 empty slots, so I put some things into it. Just so we have a little better weapon. Give me more praise. Come on, more. Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, that was what I talked about. She is the light. So, one more to go. She's not giving up. We can give her that. No, she's still not good.
With the Gate of Souls closed in each era, Link and his allies were reunited. Sheik was at last revealed as Zelda, relieving much worry about her fate. Meanwhile, Ganondorf had recovered 3 of his 4 spirit fragments. He chose to leave Sia's body, her usefulness at an end. Free of Ganondorf's control, but tragically corrupted, Sia resolved to make Link and the Triforce hers and hers alone. Using powerful rituals to strengthen her forces, she redoubled her attacks on Hyrule. But all was not lost. Zelda directed her forces to the Temple of the Sacred Sword in search of the one thing that could save them all.
Time to get this sword! But first, more story.
Thank you.
Well, we never know if you don't try. Also that. Stop making noises, please. It's concerning. At least this is a small area. So I just quickly gonna activate. Oh, I should probably have activated the owl behind me. I forgot. I think it's a good idea to have them activated, even though it's a small area. I don't want to, I want to go here. It's actually one of my favorite attacks in this game. Oh dear, I'm down now, fine. Then I can save a little time by running straight here. Oh, straight-ish. It's really not good at going down. Okay, at least that should set a stopper for guys coming out. Come on, Midna, you have to... Okay, that was one. Okay, I need to get up here. let's get back to this area here. That is one more. And I want to take that stone over here. Wow. Let's not talk about that. And the last one. Doesn't seem like there were any. Thing on there, but we have that one. So it seems like it triggers around the thousands. That is not a heart piece. I'm also really curious to which of these. This is not considered. A stronghold. I just want to get over here to get rid of the other summoner. Without them, at least I should not get too many items, enemies on screen. Okay. Oh god. Hey, Midna. I want this outpost. Thank you. There we go. So my mission was to find the one that controlled the ghost enemies. But I think it was Elana Imposter. Mostly because my Lana is over here. Before I go in there, let's see what we have around the corners. Closed doors, apparently. Or are they closed now? Yeah, still closed. Not sure if that was supposed to happen. This door is still closed. Unless, of course, can I get to them from inside? And indeed I can, okay, good. I don't know if this is a weapon or a heart piece. I can't remember who got the heart pieces right now. That was not the button I wanted to press, but fair enough. So now I can get to the sword, but I want to get over to the other outpost first. I was like, what the fuck is the camera doing? I did actually not notice that guy. I think I have done goofed. I do think that we're not supposed to flee. Unless, of course, there's more to this map than I can see right now. But I don't think so. Hello there, Master Sword. My favorite sword. Hello. Wanna play with me? Okay, that felt a little cheaty. I walked straight into that. But yeah, it can also be that some of the heart pieces I can get afterwards is with something that you can re-wish the stages and play as other characters. So. Oh, of course I could just try to, you know, save the whole thing. Cause holy crap, they spoiled a lot of things. Actually wanted was this one. I want to get to Temple Square. This should be this one. There's a lot of things that's spawning from here too. This attack is really just good ground control to get rid of a lot of things fast. I need to get down here fast. Okay. Just because you have a shield doesn't mean I can't kill you. Okay, so these doesn't count as what's called stronghold still. But this one up here is important. Just keep it in the corner. Okay, that is the fight. Not really sure where. I do think that one of the heart pieces I was not able to get because, yeah, reasons, I didn't have the characters. But maybe actually both the heart pieces are behind certain characters. But I did check all the areas that I got to, I'm pretty sure. Who knows? At least we have the mods sort now. New weapons. And even more items. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, it's Zelda and Lana I could have got heart pieces for. Yeah, and now it opened up for me being able to play as other characters. So I think I need to do that to be able to get the things I needed here. Because last time I was only able to play as Link, but I think it's because I need to couple the Master Sword and stuff like that, so it closes me off from other characters. But I think, again, as I said earlier, either that will be for Revisit in some other episode later down the road, maybe streaming, me collecting all the stuff I need. Or maybe I will just do it my own time when I want to have fun, because there's a whole other thing that I don't do on the in this Let's Play of the game. I just play the story mode. They are all the adventure maps, and I'm not going into them at all. But you can get certain, I think, both characters, weaponry that I don't get in the main game here, and stuff like that over there. But yeah, you will miss out on that, so go get the game for yourself. It is really fun. But I will continue the story with this one next time. So thank you all so much for stopping by. Hope you have a great time watching, and I will see you all in the next one. So goodbye, everyone, and take care.